The Falkirk Wheel structure has an overall height of 35 metres and consists of two opposing arms which take the shape of a Celtic-inspired double-headed axe. And it will take just 4 minutes to travel to the top. Opened by Her Majesty the Queen in 2002 as part of the Millennium Link project, the Falkirk Wheel was designed to reconnect the Forth and Clyde Canal with the Union Canal and reopen the waterway principally for recreational use. It replaces a series of 11 locks close to this site, which linked the two canals until the 1930s when the lock system fell into disuse. The height difference between the Forth and Clyde Canal at the bottom and the Union Canal at the top is 35 metres.